I'm giving you 100% of the information you need to build and grow a successful affiliate marketing business on a budget. Now, I'm going to keep this focused on how to do this on an absolute bootstrapped budget, because that's how my wife and I first started. With a $100 investment, we built a multi-million dollar website, and you're going to learn that process. But you're also going to learn where you can potentially invest funds to potentially speed it up. So this is great for beginners, and it's also great for intermediate marketers really looking to scale an affiliate marketing business. Perseverance and resourcefulness on your end is 100% required for your success. There is no guru out there who's going to save you. There is no pre-made, pre-done, done-for-you thing that's going to save you. There is no special niche out there that if you figure that one out, it's going to get easy. This takes a lot of work, is the ultimate truth here. And I'm going to tell you step by step what it takes, but you're going to have to be persistent. You're going to have to push through when things get really, really difficult, when you've been working on this for months and months on end, and it doesn't feel like anything is going on. That usually means you're on the verge of breaking through. But unfortunately, that's when most people quit. So that's where perseverance comes in. And then resourcefulness. You are undoubtedly going to get to a point in time where you're confused about how does this connect to that, or how does this work with that? And you're going to have to go to Google, or you're going to have to go to YouTube, and you're going to have to search for how to do that thing. That's resourcefulness. Now, you got to remember that all of the other internet marketers, all of the other individuals working in this world, some of them are working more aggressively. They're putting in more time and they're more strategic than you are. And all that means is that they have a bit of a head start on you. You can do this. Today is the perfect time to start this business. And the model you're learning is essentially the same model I've been using for over 10 years that's generated millions of dollars online. The theory here is absolutely sound. I started online making money as an affiliate in 2003. For the mathematicians amongst us, that's over 17 years ago as of this recording. In 2009, my wife and I co-founded a website in the meditation and spirituality space. That website we began with $95.40 invested, domain name and hosting. It's cheaper today, by the way. And we've built that to a multi-million dollar website. Okay. And then recently, most recently, in the last 10 and a half months, I started a brand new affiliate marketing website. I called it my case study site. And within 10 months, it went from $0 to $3,000 per month. I have perfected this process. It's going to take you probably longer than it took me, because again, I've been doing this for a while. Persistence and resourcefulness will get you there. The plan works as long as you work the plan long enough for it to work for you. So that covers the who I am. Currently, my wife and I have 5 separate websites that are profitable. That newest one making $3,000 per month is the lowest earner. 4 of those sites are generating over $10,000 per month. I need you to become an economic engine for your community. I need you to create success for your family so you can unplug from this crumbling society that we're experiencing around us, and you can become that thriving economic engine that can help the restaurants and the individuals and really be an economic boom in your neighborhood. I think that can save our country and our culture. So that's why I'm doing that. That's my why behind this. Okay. Affiliate marketing. Now, how does it work? What is affiliate marketing? Obviously, you get a special link from a vendor. When someone clicks on your special link and they purchase, you receive a commission. But to think of it in that lens is short-sighted. You're missing the key point. Affiliate marketing works when you help other people get what they're searching for. I'm going to say it again because that's so damn important. You earn income by helping people get what they're searching for. Okay. If there's a busy mom at home who now is working from home when she used to go to an office, her kids are now at home because she's now home study teaching them, and she can't go and get food on her way home every night. She's learning to cook, and she realizes she has shitty kitchen knives, and she wants to learn how to get better knives, and she needs better knives, but she doesn't know anything about kitchen knives. So she goes to Google and she searches for the best kitchen knives for whatever her situation is, whatever she thinks of in that moment. She searches a phrase. She finds a blog post that reviews the different ones. If she trusts the blog post, if she clicks on the blog post, if that title compels her to click and she trusts it, she's going to click through and buy, because it goes to Amazon. She's already Prime member anyway. She knows it'll be there in a couple of days. That's when affiliate marketing works, is when we think about our audience members, we put our audience members' needs first. So if you've tried affiliate marketing before and you didn't make any money, or you're trying it now and you're not making any money and you're thinking, I'm not making any money, which I hear all the time, that just means you're not reaching enough people and you're not helping enough people. When you focus on the audience first, everything seems to fall into place from there. So their goals, their problems, their challenges, what they're going on in their life becomes your problem and your challenge. And we spend our time as affiliate marketers learning all of the bits and pieces under the world of kitchen knives, for example. But it could be anything, knitting, crocheting, lawn care, yard care, gardening, doesn't matter what it is. We take the time to learn and go through and research and review and put all together the most comprehensive, the best post on that topic. So when they find it, they can read it. Wow, this makes sense. I trust them. I like this. Boom, I'm in, I'm out. It's easy. I'm back to my crying kids. I had 47 seconds to get this done before the kids come out, and boom, I got it done. Okay. So that's what we're actually facilitating here. When they find you, when they click on you, when they trust you, that's when you succeed as an affiliate marketer. So if you're not making enough money, it's one of those things. So that's number three. We are now into number four, and we're starting to get into the nitty gritty. I'm going to cross these first ones off so I can keep organized. So we're talking about the niche at this point, choosing your niche, which I know for many people is the most difficult part. And we're going to look at on the computer here in a sec, ways to shortcut this. But also I want you to remember first, before we get there, you're not married to your niche forever. You can build a site and sell it. There's a wonderful secondhand market for built websites, for cash flow positive websites. You can evolve niches. The first products and things my wife and I started selling on her website, we're doing something very different, but we're still being of service to that same audience. And really, I think that the idea of what's my niche is short-sighted. And I think when you're thinking about who is my person, who is my audience member, who is this underserved audience out there that I can go create content for and help them save time and help them find what they're looking for, that's when you're going to get it right. Empathy is really important, to really get in the shoes of that mom who's now working at home with her kids and so on and so forth. You probably understand what I mean. So how do you figure out what your niche is? Now, there's a lot of ways about this. I've got a whole niche, how to choose your niche series here on YouTube. But the best way, I think, is to go look at what pre-made affiliate sites are being sold. Let me say that another way, because it's kind of a tongue twister. So there's companies out there that pre-make affiliate sites. They build them out, they give you the basics of a website, and they'll sell it to you for $1,000, $2,000-ish in between that range. I've bought one of these before. You don't need to buy it.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.